Controversy inside the Rick Scott campaign.
One of the governor-elect's campaign staff workers claims he was paid in plastic. Mark Don Given says instead of being paid with checks or cash for his work, he was given American Express gift cards. And he says he had to twist arms to get those.
So I was there for a solid month. I was waiting 2 weeks for pay, waiting. Another 2 weeks went by. Like, well, we'll get it this week, we'll get it this week. Never got it. Finally, they're like, well, we get it before Halloween.
A spokesperson for Rick Scott says there was a problem getting Givens his check, so they decided to pay him with the gift cards. They say those cards can be reimbursed for cash, or they will give him a check in exchange for the card.